April 15th, 2013. The tragic bombings during the Boston Marathon shook the country. Newlyweds Jessica Kensky and Patrick Downs were near the finish line when a bomb went off. They both lost legs, but never lost hope. They took time out from their rehabilitation at Walter Reed for the movie Patriots Day.
Hey, how many times you run this thing?
Boston 18, 43 overall.
That's impressive, boss.
So tell me about your life today.
Okay.
We've been living on base at Walter Reed since August of 14, and it has been the most amazing gift in our lives. The surgical care that Jess has been able to receive, the prosthetic and physical therapy care that we've been able to benefit from that has come from many years of war and knowledge and expertise that we are now the recipients of. And then just this community of people who we have come to love as brothers and sisters that we didn't feel all that much of a connection beforehand. We have some distant family members in the military. Neither of us have ever served. And yet these men and women, we love them.
Sometimes I, when I was watching this movie, I thought, is it too soon to tell the story? I mean, America had our eyes on you, on Boston. But it's important, though, isn't it?
I think the content is more important than the timing. To have it made and a part of history is the most important part. And then it's there to be consumed if and when and ever that's a good idea for whoever wants to see it. And I think it's important to remember that this is one piece of the storytelling, and it is a movie, it's from Hollywood, it should be taken with a grain of salt, and it should be taken with all of the actual footage and the amazing Boston Globe stories and the memoirs that have come out, right? Like, this is all a slice of the full picture, and so it shouldn't represent the whole story, but it certainly is part of the story.
Jessica and Patrick make an appearance in Patriots Day, starring Mark Wahlberg and directed by Peter Berg. So look for them all in your real-time theater.